Hi, Gloria. Okay, so this is what you do to be able to see the inside and outside of your cards in the campaign. First, when you're in your account, click on Manage My Campaigns. Then click View and Edit, the one that you want to look at, which is here. And then we want to click on the one that you want to view. So you want to click on the link right here. Then you want to click the continue button on the right hand side down here, and it will bring up the interior. And over here you're going to see the choose panel, and you're going to click on the front, which will show you a big view of the front of the card. And then if you click on this one, it will show the inside of it. So hopefully that answers your question, and you can indeed see what the inside and outside of the card looks like on each of the cards in the campaign. Normally what would happen is, because I shared this with you, you didn't actually physically choose the cards that are in the campaign. But normally, yes, you would choose the ones that you would want in the campaign. And then, of course, you'd know what it said on the outside and the inside. But since this one is one that I shared with you, then this is the way that you would see what the cards look like on the inside and outside of the card. So I'm just going to show you the next one here, too. And here it is. All right, hope that helps.